In 2016, Riley Gaul fatally shot his ex-girlfriend, Emma Walker, through her bedroom wall. Police used undercover tactics involving his friends to gather evidence. Their information removed doubt, leading to Riley's life sentence with parole eligibility in over 45 years.